Hello, I'm here to present a new game for the Android platform. So let me start by starting up the game. I will set the level to easy so that I have a chance to show you how it's done. So let's try. It's all about landing this spaceship on the dark spot at the bottom. The angle has to be right. Oh, actually, see this here. The angle has to be right, so I cannot land like this and tells me wrong angle. And the speed also has to be in order. As you see, in the top of the screen there's a little bar showing how fast I'm going. So as long as I'm in the green area, I'll be alright. But you see, if I let the spaceship fall, it will go into red. So if you are in the red speed zone, then you are too fast to land. So you have to land on the spot, you have to have your spaceship heading up, and you have to not go too fast. So let me show how you control the game. Just move a little bit. So you start by pressing up, and then you fire the engine by pressing the center button. And you can control the heading by up, down, left, and right. So let me try again. See, you can control it like that. So in the menu, there's a lot of starting, stopping, pausing, and resuming. And there's a help so that you can see, well, just what I tell you now, how to control it. You can also set the level. You can set it to easy. That's how I'm playing right now. And you can set it to medium. That's maybe the most normal way to play it. And you can set it to hard. So if you set it to hard, you'll see that, well, in at the next game. So the next game, the spot to land on will be much smaller, which makes it harder. And you can also see that the fuel bar at the top left corner shows that you have less fuel also. So in the hard level you have a smaller spot to land on, you have less fuel. So thanks very much. Please try this game out. You can download it at androidstore.eu or at andappstore.com. Thank you.